Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the Hourglass venue. It is so nice to see everyone out there in the Web3 space. Very, very awesome. We have a great show for you tonight. We had the Last Real Circus, and in spirit, we have a crazy, crazy flying circus going on in the background for your enjoyment and pleasure. We have one contest coming up. We will be sending out an NFT. And if you, in order to get it, you take a selfie in the Hourglass venue, anywhere you want, and send it in our Discord server, and we'll have it up on the bottom. And then we'll give you NFT soon. And without further ado, we have the Last Real Circus, an amazing Southern indie band. Some awesome genres colliding, and plenty of great instrumentalists. So enjoy, and I'll talk to you soon.
My heart's sitting over here. How are we doing out there, metal world?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Searching for answers, ready for clues. When it comes to love, she's all I know. And out on the road, I love to explore to the place she was. So much.
Yeah.
Matter where we see you out there, nice. We have the costume contest tonight, right? That's what's going on. I like it.
Yeah.
I like it. What's next? What Let's do it. This next one out there is called You Gotta Learn the Hard Way. You see my old friend, he came into town. I said, where the hell you been, man? I ain't seen you around. Well, his eyes got real big and his skin went cold. Police jailed, stopped that man, he skipped parole. See, you gotta learn the hard way sometimes.
So much. Checking in on how we doing out here in this world.
Everybody talking.
People talking.
People talking.
Court sauce. Hot seats. Missing being there with you guys today. Oh, nice. I like it. I like this costume we got going on with the cat. That's nice. You see that? That's pretty cool. I like it.
Nice.
I like it. This is cool. Thanks for everyone tuning in. Hey! There we go. There she went. She packed the shit and skipped the rent. That was due late last March. Didn't know just why. Didn't even hear a alibi. I was already a better plan. Like you knew it wasn't, but then you fired 'cause
laughed at me for all of her craziness. More love, the story goes. Sometimes love, it just won't show. It's pretty little fancy, it's right behind. It's got you going 100 miles across Canada. Till you sit back and think about it in your mind. Like it's not enough to hope that your friends don't write. So people don't feel nothing in this song. And everything in life has a book of gold. I wish I wanted to be someone, or wanted to be someone who doesn't run care. I'm searching for that someone.
How are we doing out there? Good? Woo.
Yeah.
All right. I'm just reading. I'm getting the case 91. In what realm are you? We're in a good realm. I don't know what that
is. A good one.
Pussing. All right. Let's check this outfit out. I like this.
What we got?
We got a pink dinosaur with a.
Okay.
It's a badass helmet. I like that costume. All right, Gen X newbie, I see you. This is awesome. I love it, actually. All right, Jay Drizzle's on. So this next one goes to Jay Drizzle, just because I love your username, man. Scott, here we go. We'll be right back.
drink. We're having fun up here. We don't know if you're having fun out there, but we're having fun in here. We're having fun. Where's my boy Jay Drizzle?
He didn't like being called out.
No, he said thanks. He said thanks. Oh. Oh, no, Jay Drizzle told me to go piss. What is that? That's not nice. I'm just kidding. This next one's called Ghost.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. There's some messages coming. I like this. I like this. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. Anna Gamer, she's gaming. I like her costume. Let's see, Ambush just came in with, let's see, it's got the Distroland face. Diego is transparent as hell, so put some clothes on, my man. Take them off, I don't care. Major freak fly, I don't give a shit.
We got next.
Oh, okay. All right, we're going to switch over real quick. Tonight we are picking a winner for a free NFT, yeah. Right? That's correct, from Hourglass Sessions. Thanks for hosting us, by the way. We appreciate it, everything these boys are doing for us. And if you guys and ladies out there are following them, not following them, do your purpose and, well, just follow them. But, yeah, switch over real quick.
Hit was about the age of 18. Said she couldn't stay here to stay clean. Saying she's all broke, lost in the smoke. She was counting loose change from her pocket, hoping she could get a book for a locket that she held close. A memory of a ghost. Going fast, didn't know where. Yeah, playing the good girl. Like you don't know me, yeah, but I guess you find a home. I don't want anyone but you. Thank you. got a whole lot of love, whole lot of love, whole lot of love, whole lot of love to give me. Whole lot of love, whole lot of love, whole lot of love, whole lot of love to give me. Said she got a whole lot of love, whole lot of love, whole lot of love, whole lot of love to give me. Said she got a whole lot.
If you like that song's called Nottoway. We did our official music video with these boys right here from Hourglass Sessions. It's definitely a video that's helped put us on the scene, so we're very appreciative of that. And yeah, you can find all that on Spotify, YouTube, the official video with Hourglass, right, where you're if you're watching it on YouTube, so all that good stuff. So. Yeah, love that fucking song with you boys. How are we doing out there, Metal World? Nice music, all right. We appreciate you, Nightmare 9. Oh, shit. Nightmare 9, okay. We love you too, Nightmare 9. We are your friends. Yes, back at it again, all right. Love it. This is awesome. This is great. Ian, how's your avatar working in this world? Good?
Yeah, sure. Let's go with good. I'm a newcomer. I'm a late bloomer here. Come here.
We appreciate you, Silk. The Whole Lot of Love song was a good jam. This is a great way to hear new music. You guys are jamming. We appreciate it so much for listening in, and that's awesome. But yeah, let's play some more music for while we're at it. This one's called Chaplin's Life.
Thank you.
stayed out all night under the stars, running from life in a beat-up car. Well, how the hell did I get here? Oh, she screams it loud when no one else could hear.
Thank you so much. I just want to go back to this every time. I just want to see what's going on in the virtual world. That's what I keep looking down at. This is great. Transparent face goes hard. Okay. Transparent face goes hard. Nice. Last Real Circus. Thanks, Nemesis TK3. Oh, we got some people hanging out. All right. It's like a little live show going on. I like it.
They're yamming.
Then we got one more. I think we got a couple more for you out there, one or two more. So we appreciate everyone for tuning in tonight. Hourglass, thank you again for having us. We appreciate it. Everyone tuning in, this is awesome. Everyone that's on Discord chatting in. This is our first time ever doing this kind of stuff, but I think it's awesome. You guys are giving away an NFT. I think that's freaking awesome. That's a new way for artists to kind of make money in that whole Bitcoin world. But we appreciate Hourglass for hosting us again. We can't say it enough. And this next one is one of our other songs.
What are we playing? Gypsy World.
I needed to know what we were playing there for a second, but this is called Gypsy Woman.
Mm-hmm. the storm you can shelter me. Yeah, depths of warm. Well, I know you're not afraid to fly. Cause I've been out here searching for a woman to come and get me right. Someone like you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's a new one called Gypsy Woman. It'll probably be out next year. So hopefully on the LP. So. All right. I think we got one more, boys. All right. We've got one more for everybody out there. I just want to get back to this awesome tablet I'm going to steal later that Dylan's going to miss. All right. We are picking a winner after this, right? For best costume. I love it. Well, let me, I'm going to scroll through for Crypto Nico, party, party hard. Time to, you don't party, we party. little
party.
Hot rod. None of these guys party. No, this is this. Nemesis TK, all right, I see you in there. Draco, I'm loving your outfit. It's like a candy cane head with like a Star Wars kind of Jedi. You see that? You see that? What do you call that?
A
man of many words, Mr. Michael Lamb.
Yes.
I don't know. I don't know. These are all great costumes. I don't know. This is a little tough choice, but let me marinate it on for one more song. But I do like this. Silk is looking fresh and clean in his like breakdancing outfit. I like it. But all right, cool. I like it. Next song, last song we're going to do of the night. It's called Company Man. We appreciate everyone for tuning in again. We are the Last Real Circus. If you haven't done so already, please make sure you're following us on Spotify and Instagram and all that good stuff, Apple Music. We're out there. We'll be out there on the road again in March of 2022, and we hope to see all of you out there. So this one's called A Company Man.
Testament, you think that you can't fuck with me.
Thank you so much for being out there. I think it's time to pick a winner, right? Thank you all again for listening so much out there. We appreciate it.
Cheers to you. Let's give it up one more time for the Last Real Circus. Everyone in the Central Land.
Yeah. And everyone in the real universe. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys. Yeah.
Amazing. The songwriting, the hits, the bass tapping. And Jason fronted the whole band without any shoes on. Absolutely.
Mismatched socks.
Incredible. To everyone out in the metaverse, thank you for taking part in this awesome new community and making this possible. And thank you guys for being here. But we are going to pick a winner,
yeah.
I believe, and which is hard because there's a lot of very interesting and amazing people out there in DCO.
There really are. I will say that Tuna Boy came up while we were playing, and this this dragon face that he has going on is awesome. Boys, you guys want to come around and see what's going on so we can
come to consensus.
Make sure we can.
Yeah.
Crypto Nico, I like. That's pretty good, Tuna Boy.
We got some dragon heads. We got some.
This is. I gotta tell you that the one that really stuck out to me earlier was this guy.
Oh, look at the light up. The light up shoes too.
Yeah, he's got like the whole old. Remember those ones you would run in the dark and they hit the heels. There's a lot of good ones on here, so that's pretty tough.
Y'all did not make this easy for us.
Yeah. I'm a big fan of Crypto Nico's raptor face.
Yeah, I like that one.
That's at the very bottom.
There's also that, wasn't there that one transparent person too?
Peppermint.
Yeah, transparent was pretty
Caesar.
Good. Oh, that, what was that guy's name? Reen.
Oh, that's tight.
Tuna Boy.
I say we,
Crypto Nico's cool too.
You got 10 seconds.
I say we go between Tuna Boy, Crypto, and
the other one, Gen X Noob.
Gen X Newbie.
That, is that the light up shoes? Is Gen X Newbie? I'm going for Gen X Newbie.
I say we go Gen X.
I like Gen X.
Boys, consistency. Gen X Newbie with his amazing light up sneakers and his dinosaur rainbow unicorn outfit costume.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
You'll be receiving the Hourglass NFT. It'll be coming to you soon. Stay in the Discord and we will be able to give it to you. But it'll be one of a kind, just like every other NFT.
That's awesome.
But yes. Thank you one more time for being here.
Thank you.
Make sure to check out their socials. You can tip on the Venmo QR code and stay up to date with the new Hourglass sessions. Thank you so much for tuning in.
Hey, you guys want to play us out?
Yeah, we can play out. Let's do What's the Use.
With
a bathtub on the screen. All right, we'll do one more encore for you. We appreciate all of you being out there this evening with us. We'll play you out. This one's called Bare Bones.
And I hope it ain't you. I hope it ain't you lets me down.
That's exactly what I wanted to do.
Don't fail me now, I'm running thin. And I've just begun to wonder when you let me in. Whiskey and gin. Don't you say that it ain't him. Should've seen him when he came in. See the Yankees played the game they played. And the eight Sox they closed the game. These the Mets are getting laid. That's what they say. Everybody everywhere's coming to your party. I heard this is the place to be, yeah. Not a lot that you can't get for free. Well, the skies in your fair eyes. Your dead dreams be keeping you clean. No, you never say what you need to make. Believe you're the one that means it. But I hope it ain't you. I hope it ain't you. Fail me now, I'm running thin. And I've just begun to wonder when you let me in.
Done with that song 13 seconds in. We were like, fuck it, we're riding with it.